Well, I think they're one of the most well-coached team in our league. And obviously, you know what I've said about Brad Stevens before and his ability to get the most out of his guys, how great they are out of timeout, late clock situation as well. No matter who's on the floor and no matter who's played for them, he can put guys in a position to succeed and get the most out of who's ever been in their lineup, you know, for the past few years. It's not just this year. I think it's been a little bit overblown this year because of the names that's been out, obviously, you know, with Kyrie and Gordon and, you know, the injuries with those two big guys. But he's gotten the most out of everybody he's ever put in his position since he's got to Boston pretty much a few years ago. A lot of people are saying, well, how can they succeed like this without Gordon Hayward? I've heard that. He's been out since the first quarter of game one. So I was like, do we even know who they would have? He's not even like been on the team, you know? So we can talk from like potential, but he's been out since the first quarter of game one in Cleveland. I get it with the Kyrie thing. You know, he's obviously a teammate of mine for 3 years, and I know what he's capable of doing, but they got guys that's damn good. And no matter if they're young or not, they know how to play basketball, and their coach know how to put them in position to succeed.